The ER Clinical Staff Lounge at the Victoria Respiratory Hospital receives a facelift, providing a relaxing and welcoming space for employees. More from Funel Neptune.
The Respiratory Hospital recently unveiled its refurbished and upgraded ER Clinical Staff Lounge with the help of the St. Lucia Manufacturers Association. The refurbished ER Clinical Staff Lounge provides a space for staff to recharge during long and challenging periods at the Respiratory Hospital. Minister for Health, Wellness and Elderly Affairs, the Honorable Moses Jean-Baptiste, express sincere thanks and appreciation to the St. Lucia Manufacturers Association for the gesture and invested their resources to ensure comfort for the staff at the hospital.
This room will help with our mental health, because that's an aspect of the COVID-19 battle which is not spoken about too much. Mental health, stress, the stress that the doctors are going through, the porters and the cleaners and and everybody around, the security people, all right? You two are frontline workers, and I can see the stress that you're going through. So I wish to thank you and to say to the St. Lucia Manufacturers Association, this is really wonderful. This is heartwarming, and I want to encourage your members to continue to reach out to the hospital, and let us do this together.
President of the St. Lucia Manufacturers Association, Margaret Daisy, says, despite challenging times, the association saw the need to give back to St. Lucia and the health sector.
All our manufacturers, the bulk of them contributed to ensure that it was a success. It's just the beginning, because we have a lot more to offer, and we encourage all other companies, all other associations to come and give back. This is the best way to help our nation and our society get better. And we feel that if the wellness of our doctors, nurses, and staff are taken care of, it will have a domino effect on the patient.
The combined expenditures of the organizations within the St. Lucia Manufacturers Association, who contributed towards the refurbishment of the ER Clinical Staff Lounge, was in the range of $50,000. Reporting from the Communications Unit of the Ministry of Health, Wellness, and Elderly Affairs, I am Funel Neptune.